Good morning, West Monroe. I'm Amaya, and I'm here with William, and we have your morning announcements.
Students who are accepted into the History Club must pay their membership fee by November 11th. The fee can be paid through goreb.org or in person with Mr. Aswell. Members who have not joined the Google Classroom should do so. See Mr. Aswell for the code.
Are you interested in becoming a medical professional? If so, AHEC has two great opportunities for you. These current programs are only for juniors and seniors that have a cumulative 3.0 grade point average.
Day with Doctors and Day with AHEC are both one-day events that allow students to tour different colleges and learn about the medical educational pathways these schools offer. There are usually hands-on activities, discussions with current students, and you receive free stuff. You must pick up an application outside of room 3101, complete the application packet, and mail it to Bayou North Area Health Education Center before November 13th. If you are selected, this is an excused school absence.
The Art Club is still taking applications for this school year. If you're interested in being a member of the Art Club, please stop by Mrs. Langefield's room 1109 to pick up a membership packet. All forms and $20 dues need to be turned in by Friday, November 13th. Also, any members who are working on our t-shirt design, please have these turned in to Ms. Langefield by Friday, November 13th.
The boys and girls basketball jamboree will be Tuesday, November the 10th, beginning at 6 p.m. Student tickets are $5 and will be sold outside the gym during both lunch shifts on Friday and Monday. Tickets at the door will be $8. There are only 250 tickets a day available, so get yours early while supplies last. And now for a quick little illusion for you.
How did you get here?
I mean, I think I teleported. Well, West Monroe, that's all we have for you today. Have a great day.